morning, good afternoon. I don't come again. See, this time, man, I don't like waiting Nigerian bloggers to do first of all. I want to start for there. When I talk for the last video, I'm not talking about Yahoo Yahoo. Man, don't forget that part. Listen to me, All of them is be illiterate. See, I finished secondary school when I was 14 years. I was 14 years when I graduate, when I get white results. For 15 years, I didn't pursue jam. I was very intelligent. Mass cabinet competition, I competed. Expert commission of this country, many I represent. Go ask about me. If you don't know me, investigate, go ask about me. I was a very smart, intelligent boy. But I grew up to know that successful men in this world don't work for the government, man. See, they don't work for the government. Now, no matter they tell you, so take it or leave it. I'm a very small boy, but they tell you, you don't understand. As in the job I get, let me be the choice, you don't understand. Look at this country now, you graduate, finish, you spend 4 years, go to school. You graduate, come out. You go NYC, you come back. You got your certificate, you don't work out office to office. Man, won't know how many nights you do it, like say, you don't sleep, normally you read, you burn your head for 4 years. They take you like say you be yeah. Like say the point where you waste so you don't know what you go school go do. Now you come out, you can't sit down normally. You can't take something out for yourself. See, you can't try to be innovative normally. You want to be creative. You can't take something out for yourself normally. You don't want a package. May not be like say this guy. You know, generally if you get mad for the country, you can't want a package. So kind of man, you call the kid. You got a fear, so kind of man will say you come and you want this man go shoot to die. See, listen to me. When I talk about street for the last video, I must not defraud somebody to make money online. When I see Nigeria, when I hear them, you must not defraud somebody to make money online. See, I'm a Bitcoin trader, I'm an investor. You didn't hear them? I'm an investor, I trade in Bitcoin. I buy cryptocurrency and I sell cryptocurrency. I have a registered account with Luno. The company is Nigeria, when I go ask. I'm fully verified, my 3 ID card, I verify my bank statement, everything. I trade the Bitcoin. Yesterday night, Bitcoin was 500k. This morning, I made 2 million naira with Bitcoin. I will put the picture for them and see. This morning, I made 2 million fresh with Bitcoin. Bitcoin is getting high every day and I'm making my money. And you see that for there. When I carry my phone, they walk up on the streets. Man, they observe my Bitcoin. Man, know where Bitcoin high. Man, I transfer money. You walk and you go, you're going to be Yahoo boy. You're going to embarrass me. So when I'm an investor. When I'm at the age of 16, I had to discover the secret of this computer. Nigeria, I want to develop. So what for youth? Allow these boys to do their thing. Now, these boys know poop now. You don't know Nigeria boys. They're intelligent now. Now, out of frustration, they say they go Facebook. They know what go there. You must not defraud somebody to get money online. Now, kilo share. How much was Bitcoin yesterday night? How much is Bitcoin this morning? I'm like, yeah. Go and check online now. Say you have Google. Go Bitcoin now. Go and observe now. Men are making millions. Look at China. Look what they develop. They develop money, they circulate. Nigeria, yes. Kind men just want the whole everything. They keep boys, they suffer. What kind of future you want to leave? Share? Which kind of future I want for me? At my own age. What kind of future? Look the country now. What kind of future now want me to leave? Wanna tell me? What kind of future? Tell me now. I don't have a job. I can't finish school. I'm not sick. Now if I buy jam for I'm not sure see when I finish school I will get a job.
Ask your
See, I'm an investor. I trade in Bitcoin, bros. What is your Bitcoin balance?
Yesterday overnight I made 2 million naira.
Bro, what's your own? Say you will give them the screenshot normally. See, Nigerians, we need to stand up and fight for our right, brother. See, we need to. I'm telling you that I'm smart.
You know me, say,
bigger the richest man, he didn't work for the government to become rich. The richest man there is currently the owner of Amazon. Where is Amazon? The site. Can I not trade goods in Amazon? Can I not buy laptop and you're my goods in Amazon? That's telling me I'm a Yahoo boy. See, why would you like for that? They beat me up. Because I can't have a laptop, they don't see picture, they don't see anything. Because I asked the man, I say, why? He slapped me, beat me up. I don't know what I don't pass through. But these people aren't. The people, they call it 80,000 naira. I think I'll give you the screenshot of the money when I transfer that day. I'll give you the screenshot today, my phone. That day when I say transfer money, everything, I'll give you the screenshot this day, my phone. I paid 80,000 naira for nothing. For my own safety, because I went to a stranger to visit somebody. I carry my laptop, I just got my Bitcoin. They arrest me. They hold me. I don't be told. They beat me, your brother. If you thought they will slap you. They never owe you before. Government, because they grind me down. They are the bank federal government. See, I think I beg when I beg. Allow us. Now, when I allow us, no figure bright future, I beg. Don't be, you must stop defraud somebody to make money online. the whole world now, the whole world now they go online, the full world now, US, everywhere now online now. They do everything online now. Nobody do face to face again now. Nigeria won't free us now. Mom, let this country make sense. Let us beautify this country now, beg. As I'm not gonna do for us, we'll allow us to do on ourselves. We don't give up now. As I'm not gonna do for us, we'll do on ourselves. Let's find the means out of ourselves. Let's find the secret of these things out of ourselves. Since our government, our fathers could go do it for us, I beg now. I beg now. For the sake of my children, I go born, I beg now. I think I can beg now, and I beg, I do, and I beg. I beg, I don't talk my own. I don't talk my own.